We have been busy working on a new version of Flipping Book Publisher and are now happy to present the new 2.7 version of our software. The biggest change is that we have completely reworked the skins. We have 24 professionally designed skins to go with your publications that look crisp and bright. We will show you 5 of them. The first one is called Beige Interior, which gives an impression that you are walking in a museum and are looking at paintings on the wall. The second one that we want to show you is called Office Light, especially well-suited for business documents like this presentation. Our third new skin is Winter Day, a very crisp and bright skin. But if you prefer a more minimalistic approach, we now also have the White Style skin, which gives full attention to your publication itself without any distraction. And the final skin that we want to show you today is called Cloudy Valley, which is a little bit more informal, and here used to show our product guide. Changing the skin is easy. Simply click on the Select Skin button, and then you can choose the skin of your choice. It will be applied to our publication automatically. We also have done our best to give your content central stage in this version of Flipping Book Publisher. We will show you some differences with the previous version. And if you look at that, you see that in the previous version there was an outside window in some of the skins. This has now been removed, and that gives more room for the main document in our publication, which is, of course, your own PDF. Another change that we have made to give your publications a more contemporary look and feel is that we have removed the navigation stripes. You can now click anywhere, and we have added small arrows to attract an attention of your readers. The second difference is that the shadows have now been reworked. They look more natural and less prominent. We have also taken a lot of effort to improve the responsiveness of your publications, and one way that we did it was by increasing the page flipping speed. I hope it is visible in this small tutorial. But as you can see, the pages flip a little bit faster now, and that gives a more dynamic impression to your readers. If you open a page in zoomed mode, it's twice as fast as in the previous version now. We have also made lots of compatibility improvements. Your publications are now fully compatible with iOS 9 operating system. We're also proud to announce that Flipping Book Publisher has officially been certified by Microsoft for compatibility with Windows 10. Updating to 2.7 is easy. You simply start Flipping Book Publisher, and you will see that a new update is being downloaded. And when the download is completed, simply click on the Install button. If automatic updates are disabled, there is another way to obtain the latest version of Flipping Book Publisher, and that is to go to your account online at flippingbook.com. You can log in here, which we have already done, and in the software overview, you will see the link to download the latest version. If this link is not available for you, and there is a lower version mentioned here, then this is because your subscription has expired. In this case, you can simply renew your subscription, and that entitles you to download this version of Flipping Book Publisher and all the versions that we will be releasing in the coming year. Thank you for your attention, and we wish you good luck with your publications.